I am so excited to announce that I, Martin Luther King III, am officially endorsing my friend, Andrew Yang, for mayor of New York City. And I am honored to also share that I will be co-chair of the Yang for New York campaign. Endorsing Andrew has special meaning for me this weekend. This weekend, our nation is celebrating my dad, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. I don't have to tell you how much he advanced racial and economic justice in this country. One of my main policy goals and one of his dreams was to establish a basic income for all Americans. Andrew's commitment to a basic income is why I'm endorsing him and why we've worked tirelessly to support Democrats across the country. His plan to spend $1 billion to give the poorest New Yorkers thousands of extra dollars is historic. It will be the biggest program of its kind in the country. And I know how committed he is to alleviating poverty. We were recently in our state of Georgia going door to door to elect the two incoming new United States senators, Raphael Warnock and John Ossoff. And our events paid off because Georgia delivered the Senate to Democrats. Everyday New Yorkers and Americans will benefit immensely once Joe Biden and Kamala Harris are sworn in this week. I saw firsthand Andrew's ability to inspire and who Andrew really is. He is always fighting the good fight. He is 100% committed to improving the lives of everyone around us. Like Andrew, I'm a family man. My wife, Andrea, and our daughter, Yolanda Renee, are my everything. They guide me as Evelyn, Christopher, and Damien guide Andrew. So New York City, it's time. It's time to elect an anti-poverty mayor, a social justice mayor, a visionary mayor. New York deserves a historic comeback. And with Andrew leading the way, he will be a phenomenal ambassador for New York City.